x plus h. We have the squared, these two, means we should have x plus h times in with itself. X times h, x times h, h times h. So 1xh plus another, that is 2xh. Now we're times with the 3 squared. The minus f of x, we know that we'll have the negative x squared minus 3x squared. For f of x plus h, we have it negative f of minus 3x squared over h. 3x squared, right, we have the 6xh plus 3h squared all over h. H is common, 3, the number is also common. So we take 3h out. Now this h will cancel with 3 into 2. X, h has reached 0, so that will be 6x.